Yes, it is.
Soothing, you know. That's why I like it. It's just so relaxing.
And we got more of that to come if you just keep it tuned in. But we got another one of God's promises, and this is in Isaiah chapter 9, verse 6 and 7. A child will be born to us, a son will be given to us, and the government will rest on his shoulders. And his name will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Eternal Father, Prince of Peace. There will be no end to the increase of his government or of peace. On the throne of David and over his kingdom, to establish it and to uphold it with justice and righteousness from then on and forevermore. The zeal of the Lord of hosts will accomplish this.
Amen.
So the child that was born was Jesus.
Jesus Christ.
Amen.
The King of Kings and Lord of Lords. That's right.
He's a wonderful counselor, a mighty God, eternal Father, Prince of Peace, and more.
And more. And more. Above all mankind.
That's right. Emmanuel. Emmanuel, God with us.
That's right. God with us.
Amen.
I'm telling you. No other. No other. I tell you, what a beautiful name. Power in that name.
Power in that name, Jesus.
Power in that name, Jesus. You heard it right here on LPJ.
And that's love, peace, and joy.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Yeah. Yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. From now on, our troubles will be miles away. Hey. Shining star upon the highest.
they told me our newborn king to see. Our finest gifts we bring. To lay before the king. Ba-ra-ba-ba-ba. Ba-ra-ba-ba-ba.